Hi everyone, today I would like to tell you how to create additional WhatsApp account or create fake account with fake phone number. At first that we need is a WhatsApp application on your phone, a VPN of the country that you would like to create an account, and the special service to receive virtual SMS messages. I will use SMS-MAN.com, and at first we need to sign up here. Let's click here. I do it through my Google account, and you can do it through any services, for example Facebook or Twitter. Okay, and after we register our account, we need to charge our balance. You can see that I have already $3.23, and we click charge here, and you can do it throughout any services, for example Kiwi, Payeer, Bitcoin, a lot of different services as you like. Okay, after that we go to the main page of smsman.com and select a country and service what we want to buy as services. For me it would be Germany and WhatsApp. It's very important to use VPN of the country that you would like to buy a number. Instead of this, WhatsApp can ban your account and it will be bad. And I use Germany VPN on my phone, that's why I would like to buy a Germany number. Okay, I click Germany here and buy WhatsApp account. And we have number at the top of our site, and let's go to the application WhatsApp. I click agree and continue with the privacy policy, and here we need to input our number. At first we need to choose a country, for me it's Germany, and just input number from the site. Okay, and after we input our number, we click next. And WhatsApp said that he would like to send the SMS to our phone. And we go back to site smsman.com and click at the top of our page the button get SMS. We click here and here is SMS. If you don't get SMS, please don't worry, it's a normal situation. You just click reject on the near the phone and your money isn't written off. Your money will be written off only when you get an SMS. Don't worry about it. And let's input our SMS code in WhatsApp account. And here it is. We can input our name here. And here's an installation. And you have already successfully created a fake account in WhatsApp with fake phone number using special virtual services. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye, everyone.